Suncoast. I'm gonna do for the Suncoast Toastmasters.
One thing undoubtedly I would say is the people over here are like wonderful, fantastic. Oh my God, so many things. So many things. Like I had learned like so many things from you guys. Like the fear of public speaking, I feel like I'm slowly conquering it. At least like I came here without any fear. But as soon as the table topics start, my heart beats like increased maybe to 200 beats per minute or like 1000 beats per minute. But nowadays I feel like it is still 72 beats per minute. So which is like a great improvement for me to come here and to speak at least some shit here. But apart from that, I have been to the Carolwood Toastmasters. One thing I really liked about Suncoast Toastmasters is the loud notes as soon as after the speeches. That's when like we will get a chance to exactly say what we thought about the speech that has been delivered. But in the Carolwood, I felt like they have been given some slips where they have to write or they don't ask for it. But people tend to like forget about the love notes and they're not doing what they're asked to do. But here, I really like that particular thing. And the next thing is afterwards. We really like share a lot of stories. Nancy, I used to like speak a lot with Nancy, and as part of that, I really learned two things from Nancy. One thing is how to like do meditation, and which is like I usually get deviated from random thoughts whenever I do meditation. So that's the greatest advice that she has given me, not now, and I am following it, Nancy. Thanks a lot. And the other thing is maintaining the journal. Because I always like struggle a lot to remember my own events. I don't remember about myself, but I remember a lot about others. So these days I am maintaining journal to remember like the events that I have spent, the events that I have liked, or like events that I have felt embarrassed, whatever the events. So it's really like all these are because of Suncoast Toastmasters, I would say proudly. Thank you.